That might be your mama's thing right there. What's up, everybody? We're here at Durhamtown. Got here yesterday afternoon. It was raining and really muddy, if you can tell by our four-wheelers. We didn't even bother trying to film yesterday because it was just been pointless. It was raining and just mud everywhere. Looks like the tracks and stuff like that are probably going to be pretty dry, but there was water running through the woods into the trail, so I got a feeling it's going to be muddy in there again today. And we're actually headed into the trails right now. Huh? Yeah. So gonna make a little rip through the trails. Kind of figured us out a little loop yesterday. Pretty rough from all the rain and everything washing out, so it is what it is. Give me that time. Yeah. come out of my brand new lens, brand new goggles, my goggles. Expecting this.
It ain't easier just to move the log?
Just grab the hell no. You see how long that thing is? Grab that side. Let me get you across.
Push this down here and I'll come and help.
is he gonna try to drive over it, or is he gonna
I have no idea.
Okay.
my pace with her, not rushing her.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
Here we go. Yes, sir. You can tell he's got the big three. And I got the jump, I believe. Running down that time, and I was in neutral when I tried to start. How about that, folks? Run down a banshee. That thing's fast. I thought I ran you down, but I didn't. What all you got done to it? I hear you.
Yeah.
It's fast.
Yeah, it's pretty
decent. That is awesome. Go ahead. She seems to be having a good time, and I'm really glad about that. We might have found her niche, what it is she likes to do. Now, she ain't gonna stand a chance against that raptor, but... That thing is faster than people think. That might be your mama's thing right there. Drag racing.
She's got it down.
Yeah, she's done good on that.